Hey guys, Barton25 here. Playing FSX once again. Today we'll be flying a Pan Am 707 from San Juan to Miami. Okay, we'll turn like that. And go around and line up and then bugger off. Stop pushback. Yeah, spelling up again a bit. Turning left. Turning right, come on. Turning left. Slowly. Okay, we'll turn to line up.
Approaching 08. On runway 08.
Brakes up. Mass yoke off for the moment. Let's get all the lights set. Hold up. Okay, small adjustments, come on. Stay on the center line. Okay, flops up. So we'll pause the video here as soon as we can approach into Miami. See you then. Okay guys, we are approaching Miami. Wait, what? Okay, turn right heading 275. Hold up. Okay, we have to descend to 1800. Pattern entry. Okay, that's the airport. There. Which runway are we going for? Runway 30. I need to figure out where the thing is. Oh, so we're going on the cross... the crossy thing. Yes. So don't have to make emergencies. Some last minute maneuvering. Off fairly soon. Oh, Jesus. What the... Lynn, where did you come from? I refuse to go around. It clears line up at 30. Isn't it clear?
Approaching 3-0.
So maneuvering 737. Okay, he is clear of the runway. So no need to go around. Not like I would have, but hey, I guess I'm not directly disobeying an order this time.
Too high, too high.
Turn right back on.
Unstable, unstable.
You deserve to die then. Now I'm angry. Well, I mean, no one told me to go around yet. Spoilers. Reverse. Whoa! Okay, that was... ooh. Bit of a dodgy landing, but... dodgy landing is a landing nonetheless. So that's our gate. That was the last leg of the circular trip from here to Madrid and back.
4,000 feet remaining.
I'm about 25. Goodbye.